Greetings, everybody. Welcome. I'm the Phoenix, and I am back again with another episode of Metal Gear. Funny. I just named the last title. Metal Gear. Samus or whatever. Back again with Metroid Zero Mission. And what did you know? Friggin' actually was at the end. Slash about to get back in full suit. You know, I find it funny that friggin' the Chozos, like, when it comes to, like, Metroid Prime, the Chozos don't all attack friggin' Samus, and yet Samus was raised by them. So it's like, why? Is it like a test type deal, or what? Okay, I see now what I need to do. I missed again. I need food in my belly. Oh, one more. Damn it, that didn't count. Show us the butt, show us the tits. The gravity suit! Freely able, blah blah blah. Oh, okay. Space jump was what made me. I thought a gravity suit was the one that made me. No, gravity suit makes me move in water quicker. That's right, as it said. I thought the gravity was the, like, infinite jump one, but no, it's a space jump. Is that my food finally, damn it? Or are you fucking lying to me? Come on. Open up the phone. Should be here soon, if not already. You got your fully powered suit! Woohoo! Check it out! I'm all powerful. Well, I'm missing one weapon, one thing, but I'll get it soon here. Ha ha! Suck my D! Alright, so my next goal now is to try and get back to the beginning of the game. So that way I can completely try to get everything now. full power shot looks like. Eh, looks like crap. There's supposed to be 30 of these, giving me a total of 60. For some reason, I want to say 50, though. I do want to. That's where my exit's at. Can't shine spark down, can I? Maybe if I jump, like, give a mini jump. Further thoughts, I don't think I need to go down there. I mean, I need to go down there, but I don't think that's the way of getting down there. Attention earlier. Move this again so that way you don't cut yourself walking on it. Tell me that there's food at the friggin' door, then I'll take care of it here in a bit. Pet the kitty there. Pet you. Do I want to get the missiles first, or do I want to get the super bomb, power bomb, whatever? Yeah, let's go get the power bomb first. I hate the blacks! That's racist! Something they're not freaking dropping anything. Thank you. power missile again. Not power missile, power bomb, is what I meant to say. Oh, okay, so there was room. Well, there's not enough room, but there is room. If I recall, there's 9 of those. Something tells me he is not what I want. Looks like I'm being in the game anyways. Screw it, just go, go, go. Never mind. Okay. Actually, hold on, let me see here. So, I know I got more than half the missiles. Super missiles, I want to say I got maybe 30% of it. Power bombs, not enough. You know, my suit practically electricity, so why am I being affected by electricity? You know, there's one space pirate out here that I have to admire. That space pirate right there, he is committed. She's a little sperm. So, I would say I did maybe 75 to 80% on items. And I can't skip this. Oh well. Give the creators their credit. Alright, so real question here. Real time. Real talk here. How many of you just get all choked up, muscle tensing, want to shed a tear, get goosebumps, and all other freaking emotional stuff or whatever, when you see the credits and they say special thanks or whatever to you, the player, as well? How many of you? Because it gets me almost every time. Almost every time. It's kind of like watching Dragon Ball Z, seeing Goku turn to a Super Saiyan for the first time. You get hit with like a nostalgia, freaking good feeling, being like, yes! That type of shit, you know? Oh wait, I can't skip through this. Hey, her water helmet. 3 hours and 1 second? Damn. 69! Next mission is me getting 100%. Gallery. Original Metroid game. which I refuse to play that right now. Continue. Alright. Not where I want to be. Where I want to go is down. Or is it that I want to go over here? I'll figure that out next time. Anyways, thank you for watching, everybody. I'm the Phoenix, and I'll see you all next time. Bye-bye.